Hi, I'm Desi.
I'm Brianna. Today, Desi and I will show you how to make fried rice in a rice cooker.
So first, we want to show you the ingredients. Plain red rice.
1 groove garlic, 1 groove shallot,
2 eggs,
1 chili and 1 sausage. Cucumber optional, only for garnish. Green lettuce, optional only for garnish.
Chili paste and sweet soy sauce. Seasoning powder.
Salt.
Some oil to cook.
In this video, we separate it into 2 parts, and this is my part where I will show you how I prepare the ingredients, and in the second part Desi will show you how to cook it. So let's get started. First, mince the garlic and shallot. Slice the chili into thin slices. And then dice the sausage into cubes. After that, you could also cut the cucumber for the garnish, and then we are ready to cook.
This is my part where I will show you how to cook it in a rice cooker. And first, you have to turn on the rice cooker. And then we have to put some oil into the rice cooker. So you have to wait until it's warm. Now it's already warm. The minced garlic, the minced shallot, chili slices together. And we also want the chili. fragrant. So when it's fragrant, that's the sign where you can move on to the next step. So the next step is add the chili paste into the rice cooker. So don't put too much because it's going to be spicy. So you have to wait for 30 seconds because you want to cook it well. If you don't, it will taste good. And now you have to put the egg. Crack it first. Put it into the rice cooker. Wait until it's a little bit cooked and then scramble it. And the next step is add the sausage. And stir it. And this is the main part where you can add the rice into the rice cooker. It's really optional if you want to use the plain white rice or the red plain rice. So after that, you have to add in the soy sauce. It's actually the sweet soy sauce, okay? So enough. And stir it well. Continue to cook until the rice is lightly crisp. And it is already cooked, and then we can move into the next step. And now you can add salt. And the seasoning powder. Don't put too much. It's going to taste so salty. And stir it well, of course. And lastly, we garnish it with lettuce, cucumber, fried shallot, and fried egg. So get a bowl, put a lettuce on the side. Put the cucumber on the side. Press a little bit. Put the fried egg on the top. And the last one, put the fried shallot on top of the fried rice. And now we are done, and the fried rice is ready to serve. Enjoy!